I don't mean to interrupt. I just thought I'd drop by to see the terrifying faces joining my program. Scariness is the true measure of a monster. That is why, at the end of the semester, there will be a final exam. Fail that exam, and you are out of the scaring program.
MC, make another hit. Whoa!
This ain't what you want.
Project, this ain't what you want.
Ha! 1600 block. I just wanna rock.
Now, let's continue the exam. I'm a 7-year-old boy. I wasn't finished.
I don't need to know any of that stuff to scare.
That stuff would have informed you that this particular child is afraid of snakes. So a roar wouldn't make him scream, it would make him cry. Alerting his parents, exposing the monster world, destroying life as we know it. And of course, we can't have that. So I'm afraid I cannot recommend that you continue in the scaring program. Good day. And, Mr. Wazowski, what you lack is something that cannot be taught. You're not scary. You will not be continuing in the scaring program.
So we'll see you all.
Wait, I'm signing up.
You have to be in a fraternity to compete.
Behold, the next winning fraternity of the Scare Games. The brothers, my brothers, of Uzma Kappa.
Don Carlton, mature student.
Hello, I'm Terry with a Y.
And I'm Terry with an I. I'm a dance major.
And I'm not.
Hey, I'm Art, New Age philosophy major. Excited to live with you and laugh with you and cry with you.
My name's Scott Squibbles. My friends call me Squishy. I'm undeclared, unattached, and unwelcome pretty much everywhere but here.
How about a little wager? If I win, you let me back in the scaring program.
But if you lose, you will leave Monsters University.
Deal. I need one more monster. Just one more!
Yeah, sorry. Doesn't look good. We have to move on. Your team doesn't qualify.
Yes, it does. The star player has just arrived.
My boot driver all white rank. Couldn't hit it if I'm niggas had I. Lanes can't call and you lame. You had it and you lost all the time.
Back again. Once he go black, he'll be back again. Tell him that it's crunch time. Yes, I caught Mad Chanel and Mad Javin. She did it again, imagine them. About to these mad again.
We're down to two remaining teams. Laura Mega Roar and Uzma Kappa. Scarers to the starting line.
For this necklace, and I look too good to be wearing this. You know I look way too good to be innocent. I'm conceited. I got a reason.
I'm gonna be a scarer.
Yeah, yes you are.
Do you hear that? Get plenty of rest, kiddo. You haven't seen the last of Mike Wazowski. Boom.
It's been tampered with.
I don't think you should be messing with that.
Did you do this,
Mike?
Did you do this?
Yes, I did. But you don't understand.
Why? Why did you do this?
I just wanted to help.
No. You just wanted to help yourself.
Well, what was I supposed to do? Let the whole team fail?
You did what?
My team had nothing to do with it. It was all me. I cheated.
I expect you off campus by tomorrow.
Yes, ma'am.
So, you're leaving?
Yeah, buddy. We have to go.
Well, I guess we should be going now.
Promise me you'll keep in touch.
You're the scariest bunch of monsters I have ever met.
So, what now?
You know, for the first time in my life, I don't really have a plan.
You're the great Mike Wazowski. He'll come up with something.
Well, I think it's time I leave the greatness to other monsters. I'm okay just being okay. So long, Sol.
So long.
Stop the bus! Are you crazy?
Mike, I don't know a single scarer who can do what you do. I know everyone sees us together. They think I'm the one running the show. But the truth is, I've been riding your coattails since day one.
You know, there is still one way we can work at a scare. They're always hiring in the mailroom.
I'm on a mission.
new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level.